we go again.
Psst. 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 What's happening? Checking.
Is she gone?
I don't see her.
She can go all the way there. Wow.
Hey, Midnight.
Hey, I thought he was gone.
I thought he was just outside. I was calling.
They brought her inside.
Jedi was already nervous.
He was inside.
Oh, why are you inside?
I'm really
I was
inside.
Also calling Jedi.
She's been with us since 14, 15, 16 months now, huh?
Yeah.
Here you can hear her. Oh, hey, you ask them. It's still a bit of scary cat. I wanted to give you a paw up. So do that at home, huh? Paws up, thumbs up. Yep. By the way, who are we? What is happening today?
We are Rocky Kids.
We are
High Social
Rocky Kids.
I don't know.
Olibollen. So,
it's a New Year's tradition, but we do it the day before New Year's Eve. So, at least we can have some.
Yeah, we do it in time, but you'll be seeing it in the new year. With the high trees, Rod, Pete, and the kids. Yes?
See you later. Slam dunk, are you ready to make me?
Yeah. Why aren't they going out?
Oh, it's very dark.
There. Oh, why does it look very dark?
Coffee. Hey, cowgirl, cowgirl. It's very dark. What is this, a film?
Yes.
I'm still filming you, yes. And me still working, and in January again.
Oh, look, you can see my structure.
Can you see that?
It's quite neat, right? Say yes, Mariah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, Baru, where's your house?
There's
the
house.
It's Barbara's mini house.
No, it's not weird. You just made the best out of nothing.
Who of you guys at home knows when we say today is the day again, 30th of December? Actually, more tradition is 31st, so we always do the 30th. Then we're going to bake, fry, olive oil. Comment down below, you guys, now already, if you know what we're talking about. Olibollen.
Yes.
I'm so sorry we can't refer to other videos, because those videos at the moment not online, because there's... They stole our channel. 4.5 years, extreme much work, 12 to 16 hours a day, 7 days a week, non-stop without holidays. Even though we did some trips, we showed you it was not a holiday. So, comment down below, if you know what we're talking about Olibollen bakken.
Tell us what olive oil is.
Yeah. Oh wow, that's what it looks like on the inside.
Nice, eh?
Yes,
Oh, sorry. Taste it.
You don't look like it's so happy.
Well, it is the inside. So.
You thought it was a whole cake.
I got it!
What are you doing?
Ta-da.
Look!
But why are you peeling the apple?
It's for the olibollen!
It's for the olibollen that we're gonna eat tomorrow and today and tomorrow and today.
Help bottle please and don't leave stuff on the ground. So we're throwing away our papers, cartons. We're going to the Aldi to buy some
stuff for the Aldi ballad.
Yeah, like what?
Don't do that.
No, we have raisins already.
Bananas
and
sugar.
Yeah, sugar and flour, I'm saying. Maybe oil.
And olive oil.
Yeah, okay, let's go. We're taking this one, Jediah. Can you please take four bottles? No, four bottles.
This one. This is Coca-Cola gingerbread house.
No, we don't need. We have that. We have that at home. I tell you, we have a lot. Four, maybe five.
This whole box?
Is it is it 1 liter?
Mm-hmm. Five?
Yeah. So we have bananas, we have apple, and mayonnaise, and pizza. So we're done.
It's already dark.
It looks very late already, but I don't think it's so late.
I think it's like
five. We are late though.
Maybe five or something.
Yeah. It's dark.
Happy New Year!
It's not cold, it's winter, but it doesn't feel like winter.
Yeah. Happy New Year.
I have to open my jacket because I was nearly like warm. Hot. Oh, I have so short.
Happy New Year! Can I hold this for a while?
Where's your stickers?
This,
yeah. Can I hold it? Did somebody call us? Oh, there he is.
What's
Look at that! He's going for a walk. He went for a walk. What? Your bag? Why is it falling? Go.
Oh, no.
Wait. Okay. I'm sorry, people. I'm filming Rodney.
It's falling.
And this kid is... No, come on. Put it in your back. Whoops. So, that's how it goes when you shop with this three musketeers. So, we bought bananas.
3 hours later.
We have started our olive oil and all this apple, banana, and yeah, we put banana in there. Other people only put raisins in there, so I soak the raisins.
They're kind of boring.
We add banana in there and apple in there. Sometimes we put pineapple and we use this olive oil mix. Yeah. We tried making it our own when we were in Asia, and there were times that it was successful, but there are more times it was very, very oily or something. Now, my first batch is already like resting there, rising.
Look, Mama has a mirror.
Because we have to let it rise for 30 to 45 minutes.
Mirror?
And then I was like frying it. Well, this one will be resting.
Yay!
I'll show you when I mix it all together. Mirror, mirror on the wall.
I'm the handsomest. About how old?
Fortunately, this is not so nice to listen to. So, this is how it goes. Back with this. A hundred of the ml of warm water. It says 37 degrees. So. 100 ml? No, I mean 2 liter. And I used the water that was used to soak the raisins and added a little more water. 3 bananas, 2 big ones and 1 smaller one, medium-sized one. And I still have this stuff for the first batch, and I'll add a little bit more something. Banana, liquid, apple and raisins. Apple, I put a little bit of cinnamon in there. If you think it's a little bit. Mommy! The second batch. I have to try the first batch. Huh? Give it a try.
Yeah, but no, try your own.
If she's not feeling better in a few days, bring her back in. Or if she's getting worse, take her to the ER.
I will. Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye, Lucy. It was good to see you again.
Bye, Dr. Miller.
Yeah? No, Abby. Where's yours? Here. Here. Eat mine first. Try.
What about my
Why do you think maybe she show the inside as well? Maybe she can. Show the inside. Not from your mouth.
That's the house we raised your kids in.
Wow.
You know, your father and I bought that house.
What's inside?
I thought it was a bit of raw, but it was a banana.
I think you want to be surrounded by all those great memories.
What's inside? Banana and raisins.
Besides, you know how much your father adored her.
And we are watching a movie again from New Fate Network. Yeah, but I haven't seen this one because I was busy.
Tomorrow.
Very good morning. Hello.
Hello. You there?
Are you there? I was actually talking to you. Well, this is the next day. It is New Year's, the morning of New Year's Eve, 31st of December.
Yes.
And of course, we have uploaded these vlogs quite late. That's why you see it late. We had so many vlogs, so many videos we made. So belated Happy New Year if you haven't said it yet.
Yeah, because still we want to see what happened on a New Year's Eve or a Christmas Eve or whatever in yeah. our lives. So
yeah, and Vivian baked oliebollen or fried oliebollen. And how do you say baked? Usually I do that.
Yes, especially okay. when we are abroad, I need to do that.
That's that.
Yeah, that's that. I mean,
I've always done that. And, I think most of the time.
It's now, when bad, it comes huh? to pack, I can do it.
Pack.
Yeah.
Pack.
Mix right.
Oh, you mean ready-made things, yeah.
Yeah, ready-made yeah. things, but we always put a lot of things in
yeah.
there.
Yeah, and I,
it's different.
I have heard already the kids. Let's check first this beautiful sky.
Wow.
Oh, wow. I didn't even know so beautiful. Wow.
So that means a very nice weather.
Wow.
Oh, look at the pink blue. Oh, it's a painting.
Wow. Let's check out the kids over here. There are. There is somebody awake. Let's turn the lights. Hello. And what about this boy? Because if we sleep away this special day, it's also sad, huh? Yes, right? Or would you rather sleep? No, right? You want to experience this day, huh?
And after last day after
that. What? What? Sorry, oh, there. What are you saying?
Last day of 2021.
Yeah. So many wishes already came in from viewers on the Rodfield Kids channel and the High Trees channel. And we still have 6 hours to go. And there is Baruchel, usually awake already. Hey, but Evie, I saw you already on the internet this morning. No? No, there were the belated messages came in. Let's quickly have a look outside how things are going here. The garbage has been picked up, I think. Hey, and they also put the green container outside. Oh, better check if we have to do that. Yeah, they also. Hey, we better check, because I think the green container has to go outside as well. Amazing, this guy. Start here. Turn around. I forgot my shoes.
What's going out?
Ah, because we have so much. Let's check this one out from the neighbors. Yeah, that one not yet. Well, maybe the green container not yet. Let's check this one. Yeah, this one is. This one also not yet. Lachen! Cheese! This is our neighbor, because we're checking out the containers. And she also doesn't know.
The bread sells, yeah.
But she sells these. They sell them, and we bake them ourselves.
Come on, wow. Please,
no.
Is it donuts, man?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
She always bakes, hè? She loves to bake. Ze houdt heel van bakken. Ja, ja.
This is very nice, very soft. It's like donuts.
And another, yeah, and
yeah, oké.
Nou, komt die afstand dan een beetje?
Afstand.
Laat me vallen. Ja,
afstand in het rollen.
Ja. Ja, zeker.
Nou, de video, ja.
Ja, en nou, oh, wacht. Waar moet ik op duwen? Gewoon op deze?
Ja, ja.
Geweldig.
Ja, dat vind ik moeilijk.
Zeker. Kijk eens.
Breakfast time.
You get a chair, just get a chair from there and you should be in the next.
Welcome to the breakfast table. See you later.
3 hours later.
Okay, come. Nice, you can cycle in Holland. That's right. Everywhere, proper bicycle paths. Voorbij.
Sla rechtsaf naar de plats en de plats draait iets naar links en wordt de Jodenstraat.
At the street. At the street. Where are you going? Goh. In Holland, I just said we have proper bicycle paths and you're going to drive there.
Sla rechtsaf naar de Sint-Jodenstraat.
And you're hearing navigation there. Zip up, zip up.
Over 200 meter neem op de rotonde de derde afslag naar de Holmstraat.
We're having a nice bike ride because we have to pick something up later. Also, we have to get some chocolate for tonight and everything, and some Christmas bread. Our neighbor from the bakery there wanted us to film it also when it was busier. So I'm filming her now. She has a lot of customers. They have so many customers now. See, also in the shop. Die staat erop hoor. Yeah, show your butt. Here, quickly, quickly.
No!
She just showered. Okay, we're having coffee time with Christmas bread. Everybody else?
I see chocolate and marzipan.
Oh, snow olibollen. Yes. Oh, this is marzipan?
This one.
Eat one of this. Yeah, this is the chocolate.
Chocolate,
mm. I also need a shower.
Chocolate.
But tonight we're gonna have steamboat. Oh. We have all kinds of stuff here on the table, and of course all kinds of food. And we do not forget those who have less food, and sometimes they feel a bit funny. But the thing is, we can also not simply skip, because we have known also these times, also when we were in Samar, we eat rice, we had rice, 3 weeks, the same vegetable, patola.
All the rice all dressed up already.
Yeah, but hey, eat. Yeah, you can eat the olive bowl, but you're in the wrong outfit, because that you will see in the next vlog. So, bye-bye.
Bye.